there's no solution. Yes. Okay. So, hi. Myself and Steven, we spent a lot of time talking about better file chunking, and this presentation is rated H for hopeless. File chunking, what does this mean? Pretty much all kinds of streams want to be chunked together and then, you know, put back together. You slice, you stitch, and, you know, everything's wonderful. It's not wonderful. It's actually horrible. There is a Dutch documentary, The Data Centipede. Yes. So why is it horrible? Because all the presentations before ours, they want different ways to chunk the same data for different types of reasons. Some want better block alignment, you know, within their semantic data, so they can do stuff like, I don't know, sharding automatically and things like that. Some want fewer blocks, some want smaller blocks, some want larger blocks, some want a pony. And all of this doesn't work together. Next slide. So the solutions are blocked by either computer says no, because you just cannot do it this way, or, next slide. One more. No, just space.
Huh? Press the right button or down. Okay.
One more.
Arrow key.
Yeah. Computer says no. Next slide. Computer says no. So I'll keep talking. So either the computer says no, or you overload your network so much that ISP says no if your Go IPFS doesn't kill your router before that. So. And then we had this idea that, so we had this idea where, what if we ship a thing with IPFS so that it will actually use libfile magic and look at the file, and it will have a chunker for every kind of concealable file with IPFS, and we'll ship this, and it will be wonderful. And next slide. The IPLD working group says no. So. There is no conclusion. We decided to throw all the use cases away, and we just decided between ourselves to figure out something, and we still could not come up to a solution, even between the two of us. You know, he did not like my obviously perfect idea. So we do not have a good way to chunk files yet.
Okay.